The question is, next number in the series 54, 27, 30, 15, 8, 9, dash. So we'll have to find out what is the next number here. So this are number series, question on quantity adapted number series, simple one. So you'll have to, whenever the, you get, let us see what exactly is happening. Let us see what exactly is happening. So 54, 27, the relationship is divided by 2. Divided by 2. 54 divided by 2 will be 27. Then 27, 30 is plus 3. So there's a pattern now. Divided by 2 plus 3, let us check whether the same thing is happening. Divided by 2 plus 3. Now, this is 18 here. So divided by 2 plus 3. 54, 27. Then 30 is plus 3. Then divided by 2 is a pattern. Divided by 2 will be 15. Divided by 2 is 15. Divided by 2 is 15 plus 3. So this is definitely following a pattern. Divided by 2 plus 3. Divided by 2 plus 3. See, whenever you are able to find out repeating at least once. See, this is a pattern. The same pattern is repeating. Then you can follow the pattern. Then you can follow the pattern. There is only one happening like this. Then something else is happening. You have to find out a different pattern. You have to find out a different pattern. Here this is a pattern. The same pattern is getting repeated here. So 8 divided by 2 will be definitely 9. Then the next one will be 3. Divided by 2, next one will be 3. So plus 3, the answer is 12. After that, next number will be 6. Like that, it will be divided by 2 plus 3, divided by 2 plus 3, divided by 2 plus 3. Find out the pattern here. See whether the same pattern is applicable. Then apply it. Subscribe to my channel. I will be adding questions every now and then.